elf hat it is, and we can start our hunt, really. Where's Delibird? Oh my gosh, they're kind of small. First encounter, not shiny. Do we do the 500 knockouts, or should we just run into Delibird? Because I feel like it just takes a long time. But I feel like it's going to be a short hunt. Oh, it's not going to be a short hunt, guys. I'm going to go ahead and put this out there. I doubt it's going to be a short hunt. What do you think Delibird tastes like? Like if you cooked it like a chicken? I mean, it probably tastes like a chicken. Like a, probably just tastes like a chicken. Like alligator tastes like chicken, so why wouldn't a Delibird taste like chicken, right? I don't like murder method, like especially here. Because, like, I'm spawning so many other things, and I'm not going to be able to run into all of them. And so it's, like, really annoying, and I'm probably going to fail a bunch, which is why I think I'm going to go over odds. And oh my gosh, Pokemon Go battling is so bad. I hate it. I keep clicking tag instead of appraise. No. I seen a ghost before in Mexico. I'm not kidding. I saw one. That's so random, but okay, cool. Wait, no, that's a... Ghosts at Christmas is a thing, actually. It is. The ghost of Christmas present, the ghost of Christmas past, and the ghost of Christmas future. I can talk. See, I'm luckier. I don't encounter ghosts, so... Unless it's a shiny Ghastly, and I'll encounter that. I've gotten 2 shiny Ghastlies. I failed one of them. Nope, I've gotten 3 shiny Ghastlies. I failed 2 of them. Yeah. Oh, what? No way. No way. Holy crap. We got it. We got it. We got it. No freaking way. Oh my gosh. Guys, 63 encounters. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Shiny on screen. No way. Hold up. I got to freaking say this. Oh my gosh. Going live. Everyone, another one. Shiny on screen. Oh my gosh. We done did it. Gotta name it Ghost now. I don't want to name it Ghost. Oh my gosh. I'm not prepared. I don't know what its ability is. Can I false swipe it? Can I false swipe it? I think I can false swipe it, right? I'm going to false swipe it. If I fail this, I'm going to be so upset. Okay. False swipe. Don't die. Please don't die. Sleep it first? No, because it'll wake up. Nick Jonas. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So it's a male, so... Are you... Oh, you're not even gender. Are you female? You're male? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna put it to sleep if it has... I don't know if it has, what's it called? If it has amnesia or whatever it's called. Oh my gosh, we got it! So fast. So fast. You should name it Ghostbuster. That might be a good one. Hey, it didn't have the ability. Okay, so it's asleep. Okay, we gotta switch to... Please don't wake up. Switch. Okay. Okay, hopefully this works, because we only have the one ball. Alright, love ball, do your thing. You gonna catch? Oh, critical catch. Let's go. Come on. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. Heck yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, it looks so cute when it's sleeping. Ah, we get to change our layout already? Heck yeah. We could name it after one of the ghosts. How about that? How about that? Present. Ghost of Christmas present? I think present's fine. Right? That's a good one. It might be dumb, but it's got plenty of meanings, you know? Ghost of Christmas present. That's a good one. We'll name it that. Present it is. Ghost of Christmas present and Christmas. And we were talking about ghosts. It works. So present. We're going to add you to our party. How did we already get this thing? Holy crap. I didn't even... How many encounters was I at? Holy crap. I got to save. Let's see if it's marked. It is asleep. All right, check summary. Jolly nature, again. Right, I'm gonna say calm again, because it wasn't calm last time. All right, let's see if it's marked. It's not marked, that's okay. I'm saying calm, we got, okay. All right, let's see. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Quirky, I don't think anyone guessed quirky. That's okay, we got quirky. Actually, hold up, let's go show it off in Pokemon Camp. Let's show it off in Pokemon Camp. There you are! Hello! Oh my gosh, it flies! I mean, I already knew it flied. Flew? Flies. Flies. I already knew that it could fly. Hello! Hi! Attack me. It pulls out a present. That's funny. Oh my gosh, that's really funny. There you are. Hi, and it flies. That's cute. Look at that. It's so cute. Okay, what are we showing it off against? We already ran into that. So, Glalie, don't be shiny. We already have a shiny Glalie, so don't be shiny. Okay, good. Present used present. Yes. Shiny present, but shiny Delibird. Nice. Square Sparkles. All right, cool. Normal Amora and shiny Delibird. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's so good. All right, well, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video or stream. Bye.